What's up, everybody? It's your boy. Sorry I'm late. Coming at you. We welcome you to another edition of Baseball on the Show. 2-13. We got Syndergaard on the mound. Between the hopefully this will be good news. It's ready to go. She'll be on the mound. 2.6. What do you have for us on MH?
Matt, last year is one of the better pitchers in all baseball. Another win. ERA under 3, and as a starting
pitcher,
ERA under 3. Second that tells you a lot about how good and durable he is. So
start with a strike.
Have another big season, and maybe that starts with this game right here.
HR, these Mets as they enter play here tonight, they've been in a serious tailspin of late, winning just once in their previous 10 games.
Matt, when you're on a struggling team, you always look around and say, this is win night. We got the ace on the mound. I don't care how poor you're playing. When your ace is throwing, you feel like you got a chance to win that game.
Here it comes on 1-1. A wave and a miss, a tick behind a good fastball.
Everybody knows he's got that fastball that gets up at 100 miles an hour. Just have to be ready to swing.
Hot shot to third. Lights got it.
We got Jose Reyes in first place.
With that, here's the start.
And we got Rivera catching.
Philadelphia Phillies. What do you think they need to do to keep this winning streak rolling, Harold?
Matt, have you seen this guy throw? Woo, he is electric. What do you got to do against him? I think you got to attack him early. He's just too overpowering. His stuff is electric. He's got one of those great power arms that we'll talk about for years to come. You got to take it to him before he takes it to you.
One out, nobody on.
Make sure you guys subscribe, man. I hope you guys enjoyed my last videos, including that Kevin Owens versus Finn Balor match.
And they'll try to tempt him with a curveball.
Even though we're on baseball right now, and that's
1-2.
Tried to get him to chase that 0-2 curveball there, but he wasn't biting.
Got him.
Very well could see it again here, though.
Nice.
In there for a called third strike, and there are two gone now.
Center fielder, Odubel.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Odubel Herrera is at the plate as he takes
missed that
strike
a little bit.
Well, they've really had an answer for keeping him in check in this series. He's offered very little resistance with the bat in his hand so far.
Now a swing high in the air over toward foul.
He almost caught that.
And this will not be caught. It's a foul.
See if I get him to chase.
There's a high foul ball as it finds a lucky fan.
Man, that wasn't
in the
a good
deck for a souvenir.
I missed
that's
that.
That's probably not what he wants to do with two strikes right there.
Somewhat of a sweet spot got
we'll
him
have
right
to
there.
Leave it there as this is strike three and
two K's.
Higher the side. Three up, three down for Philadelphia.
And a grounder. Let's get this popping.
Starts the game on the mound for the third and final game of the series. What's your take on him, H?
Well, Matt, he pitched into the fifth inning last outing. I think we're going to get more. I want to see more of this.
Never
game.
Fails, man.
He's able to go deeper, keep his team in it, and maybe walk away with the win. That's what I'm looking for in this game.
He's swinging like a maniac.
As they enter play here tonight, they have certainly had it going lately, winners of 8 in a row.
Well, you're playing good ball right now, and you know all day long, oh, they're bringing their ace, huh? Okay, that's a...
Wow. What a play.
He's up with it. The throw. Got
give him credit.
And what a vital play there, preventing the leadoff man from getting aboard. Digging in the switch hitter, Neil Walker. It's been a really slow start to the season for him, as you can see by the April numbers on your screen. Bases are empty, one man out. Swing and a miss as Walker's in a hole here, no balls and two strikes.
Well, he's really struggled. I mean, 0-4 for the series, but the confidence they have in him, he's still in the lineup. Let's see if he can break out right here.
Line
that will be a base hit.
Field.
Neil the deal.
The
getting
outfield
on.
For a one-out base hit.
Well, that's a good sign, him getting the base hit. He's been struggling quite a bit. He's in the two hole, going to get some good pitches to hit. Maybe this is the start of him getting home.
Here's your assessment. As the first pitch misses
ball.
To him, it's ball one.
Good
first
start
for him here with a runner at first now and one away. Here comes the 1-0. Fastball, and it's by him 1-1.
Hey, man, okay. I like the cold weather strategy. You're probably saying, what's that, Harold? Well, the ball's up. He knows it's not going to carry on this cold night, so now you elevate out of the zone. You hope they swing at it and get some cheap pop-ups.
Came right back in there.
Watch that ball, and now perhaps needs to shorten up with two strikes.
Well, now we've seen the combination of the two-seamer and the cutter. That is a lethal combination because now he's taken away the ability of the hitter to sit on one direction of the pitch.
With a moment here in Flushing Meadows, let's meet the Mets. HR, what's the key in trying to stop their opponent's winning streak?
Well, Matt, last game they got shut out, so we're going to learn a lot about this offense. How will they score runs? Can they manufacture runs? Are they going to totally rely on the long ball all the time? When you come off a shutout, it makes you think about your offensive attack. I want to see what adjustments they make in this game.
Two out with the man at first.
Ooh.
And now this is foul tipped at the plate, and that appeared to catch a lot of the home plate umpire in the process. Hope he's all right down there. Here's the 1-1. This is hit
deep
the
left
toward
the
field. Kendrick moves over. He makes
got
the play, and that'll end the inning. And inning in the books tonight.
Good inning, though, offensively.
Standing in, Tommy Joseph. He'll start things out against Noah Syndergaard as this inning is underway. And he gets the call that time for strike number one.
Let's get it, guys.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Just a tick behind for a strike.
See if I can get him to chase.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. Swing
got him.
And a miss on the slider, and that's out number one.
Three Ks.
Box, Michael Franco. He had a couple of hits in that ball game last night.
Michael.
And this is pulled foul as he was way out in front there.
Well, it's clearly on that fastball. He hit that one hard. He just could not keep it fair.
Grounded down the third baseline.
Oh, shit.
And this deflects right off him. And they'll have no play as he reaches first base safely.
Wow. It appears to be nothing more than a bruise, but the medical staff does not want to risk it. Right when he threw the wow. Shit, man.
Wilmer Flores is
Why the fuck is there injuries? That's not it. Oh, here we go. Injury frequency. When the computer roster control option is enabled, the slider cannot be used. Shift the slider to the right. Yeah.
Take over following the injury. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Michael Saunders comes on with one gone here as he looks at a called strike one. Oh, one pitch on its way. And that swung on and fouled straight
pitch,
back.
Man.
No score here as we play inning number two.
Right inside.
Oh, and this swung on and missed. Four strikeouts already, and that's out number two. Here's Howie Kendrick. Currently,
we just lost
in hitting entering play.
David Wright.
Howie Kendrick.
And here's a fastball called for strike one. Kendrick waiting. Now the pitch.
Nope.
Sinker, one ball, one strike. Career numbers versus Syndergaard. 0 for 8.
Well, I don't know how he missed that pitch. That ball's in the zone a long time, but he missed
inside
it. I guess that happens.
And a changeup runs inside on him as he's got a back out of the way of that one.
That was a changeup, so there really wasn't any intent behind it. Looked to me like it just slipped out of his hand a little bit.
Good shit. Let's see if we get him to chase with that slider. You know, you
changeup. Well, that got him in the rocket.
I love that slider. Now be a base hit.
A little late with that swing. I may go back with another changeup.
And that's through for a hit.
So runners in first and second.
Ground ball base hit in the box scores. But man, that ball is hit hard up the middle. He's going to do well for himself. He stays consistent and keeps that approach.
Stepping in now, Cameron Rupp. A fastball here as he'll take a look at ball one, 1-0. He's ready for his first at-bat of this early season contest. And a strike to even the count.
Get out the situation, blood.
91-mile-an-hour slider. Man, alive. There's not many people that throw that one right there. That is the elite group right there. I would throw that pitch every time.
And he takes ball two, and it's 2-1.
Well, I know the last thing he wants to do is load the bases right here. So the pressure is on right
now to
get back and strike him.
Swung on and missed, and it's even at 2-2. Two men are on with two men out.
Let's go back with that fastball.
And a fastball.
Got him looking.
Strike three, and the side is retired.
Got that motherfucker looking good.
Phillies leave a couple. We'll go to the bottom of the second. No score. Stepping into the box, Wilmer Flores.
Leading up,
he did not play last night, but clearly back in the starting nine for this one. He comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. And this will be fouled.
Fouled back. So it could have been David Wright, but it's okay. See what we could do.
The 0-1 bounce.
Damn.
First. Joseph.
I didn't mean to hit that.
And he'll step on first for the out. Three unassisted.
I mean, I did, but you know.
Here now is his Drubal Cabrera. Lifetime against Buchholz. 6-14. Two of those hits were for home runs. Fastball. Whoa, look out. That just about got him in the coconut.
A lot early in the game with this veteran pitcher out here. Going to try to take that inside half and say that is mine.
Bottom of the second here with no score.
Oh no.
And this is going to find the crowd down the left field line. It's a ball and a strike.
You're a little savage pitching me that in.
Here's Buchholz on 1-1.
Damn.
Didn't lay off that time, and it's 1-2.
Oh.
Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little
shit.
Foul.
Well, when you're hitting with two strikes, you're just in
the ice right here, guys.
There, he
my bad.
A breaking ball. He just fouled it off. Got a piece of it and stays alive.
Hard hit at third. On to first, and Cabrera's a ground out victim. Two away.
Batting seven.
Come Reyes, still looking for a hit.
Reyes. He's back in the starting lineup for this one.
I don't know what's
sitting out last night's
up
game.
With this guy.
Big curveball swung on and missed, 0-1. Buchholz sets. Here's the 0-1. And this misses the outside corner, so it's knotted up at 1-1. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. A swing and a miss at the big curveball. And here's a ball hit in the air. Franco.
He got
in
that.
Foul ground.
Oh.
And the inning
yeah, he
is
did.
Over.
Wow. Talk about hustle.
So digging in now, Clay Buchholz. 9-1-2.
Clay Buchholz.
And if
that's what it sounds like, he's a. Buchholz. Pretty sure he got picked on.
The windup and the 0-1.
Throwing up in school.
Knee-high slider that he takes a look at.
Let's go.
A windup and the
0-2
pitch. Swing and a miss as he starts the third the same way he ended the second with a punch-out, one away. Digging in to try it again, Cesar Hernandez. 0-1 here in the early going. And a ball, 1-0.
That's obviously a strike. I don't know how the fuck that that was the ball, but whatever.
And that's in there for his strike one and one. Third inning, no score to this point. That's in there.
Ooh,
on the outer half.
Right on the spot. I'm loving this guy. See, get him to chase.
Looking for the strikeout. Here's the 1-2. And
here's
the inside, and that got him.
This is a perfect example of why the slider is such a great pitch and such a dangerous pitch, too. Sometimes it moves so much that you just lose
control. I don't know how he missed that.
This one runs way too far in, and the hitter is standing on first as a result.
He's really showing me something right here, Matt. He hit the last batter, and the first pitch right here, boom, fastball on the inside half, coming right at him again. He's not fearful of anything.
Try to get up.
Deal. Here's the 1-1. Pitch is a called strike. The throw.
He's safe.
Is there,
oh, he's out.
To take second.
They gonna challenge that?
Well, it's pretty frigid out there, and I don't know the science behind it, but it seems pretty difficult to get the full speed when it's this cold. Hard to say, but maybe that had a little bit to do with that caught stealing.
Set to deal on a ball and two strikes. And
got him.
Struck him out. His seventh of the ball game.
Nice play by the river, getting that guy stealing second. Let's go to the next inning.
He'll get us going in the home half of inning number three.
Noah Syndergaard.
First pitch on its way. There's a knee-high pitch that catches the zone. Looks at a curveball over the inside corner.
Well, he finds himself down 0-2, but those are two good pitchers' pitches. Both on the inside half, both for strikes. There's nothing you can do with it. You just got to hope now you get something to hit.
Now the fastball is...
Sorry, I don't know why I swung, honestly.
Misses for the first out of the
I never, like, actually batting, taking my pitcher batting serious.
In six tries. Here's the first pitch to him. Now the big overhand curveball makes him swing and miss. Oh, one pitch on its way. Squared that one up just a little late. Two quick strikes, and now the 0-2. Strike three on a
could have guessed that shit.
Makes
man.
The throw to first, two down. It is Curtis Granderson, two away in the inning, and Dan, it looks like this could be another 1-2-3 inning for him.
Yeah, he has really found a groove on the mound, and it's been impressive to watch. It'll be interesting to see how long he can keep this dominance up.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. And a good cut here by Granderson, but this one's going to find the seats in right.
That was a good, good swing.
Buchholz sets, 0-1 pitch on its way.
And I'm just guessing breaking
this
ball.
This is chopped foul at home plate.
He's a gangster if he comes at me with a two-seam or a cutter or a four-seam.
Looking to set down the side on strikes. Here it comes.
Yeah, breaking ball, bitch.
Got fouled over towards the coaching box.
Well, that's three foul balls in a row. He's definitely battling.
He's got to be out.
Here's another 0-2. And a curveball that time that broke too low.
Boy, a skirt right there.
Or he's just flat out full because that curveball was really close. What a great pitch with two strikes.
And this is fouled at the plate.
That was the fourth foul ball in this at bat.
This definitely got to be up. Everything was close.
Here's another 1-2. And masterful job of pitching here.
You got that.
Strikes out the side in order.
Come on, guys, man. No expectations.
Here's the center fielder, Odubel Herrera.
Come
on,
into
this at bat 0-for-1 in the ball game.
Odubel.
Good swing. Just got to try and straighten that one out. Hit in the air to center field. Granderson is under.
I don't know why I threw that as the second pitch, but I'll take that out.
Up next for Philadelphia.
And that'll bring in Tommy Joseph. He's 0-for-1 thus far. And a good pitch on the inside corner for strike one. Still all zeros in the run column here in the fourth inning. Dan, does this continue or does somebody score here?
Good shit.
Oh, you have to love. You know, Matt, we have so many of these games that are 12 to 10 and 9 to 8.
That left the batters, bro.
Nice to see a low
score.
Pitchers rule for once.
Get these K's.
Good pitch there as he registers his eighth punch out of the ball game.
Awesome.
For him on the mound, and boy, is it fun to watch him go about his business.
Oh, that bitch.
He's one of my favorites, mostly because of his stuff. You know, he can absolutely dominate on any given day because of what he offers up there. It's just nasty. There aren't many hitters that like to see this guy on the mound.
Got him.
Wave it one around the shins with no luck.
See what happens when you work fast.
Try to give you guys something awesome.
You come right after guys,
as much
man,
as I don't trust
results.
The curveball.
Two quick outs.
I'm feeling lucky.
And that'll
9 Ks. Let's go.
Here's Neil Walker. He starts off the inning against a guy who struck out the side last inning. How do they get to him here?
I'm not sure, Matt, that they want to stay as patient. He's been throwing a lot of strikes. They might want to start swinging a little bit earlier.
Come on, baby.
1-0 count. Here it is.
Now
That's what they call it. Jam sandwich. Wow. Not much you can do with that pitch that's in tight.
I had him guessing that time as he's barely able to foul it away.
He did not catch that.
Look out.
Oh, wow.
Got
you
away
like
from
me.
Him. 2-2 now.
Pretty sure there wasn't any ill will behind that pitch.
I should polish him this shit.
Strikes on him. Just got away from him from what
keep
I
keep pushing me off the plate, bitch.
Here's the left fielder, Yoenis Cespedes. 0-1 for him here in this one. First pitch coming. Here it is. A swing and a miss at the good old Uncle Charlie. Pitching has the upper hand early as we're scoreless in inning number four.
Ooh.
Fouled back.
Wow, he's cruising right now out there. Four straight punch outs and working on number five.
Now the 0-2 pitch. Grounded to third.
And
Franco on to first, and a good start to the inning for Buchholz. Two away now.
Come on, Bruce.
So two are gone in the Mets half of the fourth, and that'll bring in the right fielder, Jay Bruce. First offering on its way. Started to go around,
damn,
but it's ruled strike one anyway. Big swing and a miss at the fastball, and he's behind in the count 0-2.
He's really throwing the ball well in this game, and the thing to me that stands out is that two-seamer. He's got great movement, and he's keeping hitters off balance with it.
I don't know how I hit that.
And this is going to be a foul ball. Oh, and two, here it is. Got him swinging,
got
and that will end the inning. Good inning of work there from Clay Buchholz. It remains nothing, nothing. Here's Michael Saunders now. Comes into this at bat 0-1 in the ballgame.
The right fielder, number five.
Into the windup and
Saunders.
The pitch. And that one stayed too low, apparently. Into his windup, here comes the 1-0.
Got him.
By him for strike one.
He hasn't used that pitch much this game.
Back to
that's
that.
One he's been working on the bullpen, and now he's brought it into the game. If he's able to incorporate that in his stuff.
Oh, my God, that shit missed crazy.
Cold strike two. 1-2, here it comes.
Get him to chase.
And the slider stayed low, apparently, for a ball. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. Into the windup, here comes the 2-2 pitch. Swing and a little blooper to center. Under it is Granderson, one away. Riding in once again. One for one after a single this first time up. ready to deliver.
My bad, guys. I'm drinking fucking water.
A fastball right down the middle for a strike.
That's crazy.
No runs, two hits, and no errors on the ledger for the Phillies to this.
I literally threw that shit in the middle.
Lays off the sinker here, a ball and a strike. Kendrick waiting. Now the pitch. Good change up that time, but he wouldn't bite on it.
Come on, bro. You missing now? The fuck?
Swinging a ball hit on the ground, but this will wind up a foul ball. 2-2. Pitch on the way.
And got him.
Struck him out.
10 Ks.
Double digits now. 10 strikeouts for him thus far.
That's 10 strikeouts for him now, and I'll tell you, he could rack up quite a few more before he's done. Still a lot of game left in this one.
Cameron Rupp is in with two away now as he looks at a called strike one. The windup and the 0-1. Oh, and you talk about a pitcher getting the benefit of the doubt. That's
yeah, I know what I'm going to throw.
Strike anyway, nothing in two now.
I got to say, his command of the corners.
Got him.
Swing and a miss. That retires the side.
Own say. That's 11 Ks. Bitch.
Still no score. Ready for another chance? Wilmer Flores. He's 0 for 1 thus far.
Wilmer Flores.
Ball 1.
That's an interesting pitch right there. Let's see if that throws him off a little bit. He's been on a pretty good roll. He can't let it upset him. Just get back in the groove right here.
And this one's chopped foul right at home plate. A little bit outside. 2-1. The set and the 2-1 pitch.
Come on,
now,
dude.
Overhand curveball makes him swing and miss.
What the shit is this?
Chop foul over towards the dugout. He's okay. Bro gets him, so they are able to get an out on an unusual play. And hopefully the pitcher's okay. Here now is his Drubal Cabrera.
I can't believe he okay at the dash.
Here's the first pitch to him. Sends that one out of play for strike one. One count. Here's the pitch. A swing and a miss at the good old Uncle Charlie.
Well, Matt, they've all seen him at this point, and clearly they're not picking him up much better. Do you see the swing on that pitch there? Nasty. I like the pitch right there. Got him to chase a fastball out of the zone. I'd come back with it again.
The next 0-2. And he rolls over on that one. Foul. It's still 0-2. Here comes another 0-2. Ground ball.
Base hit. Good shit.
And that finds its way into center for a one-out base hit.
Come on, man.
Down 0-2. Battles through these tough pitches right here. And then gets to the fifth pitch. He never gave up.
Show me something.
What do you know? Base hit on the fifth pitch.
Digging it.
Give me the pitch.
In for his second at-bat.
Not bad.
He flew out in his last at-bat. First offering on its way. This one's down the third.
Way to go, bro.
Has it. One there, but they won't get two as he beats the relay.
Fucking dumbass.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Noah Syndergaard. He was a strikeout victim in his first try. Now a bunt attempt here.
Fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up.
Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Ready ready with the first pitch. Here it comes.
The pitcher number 20.
Now a swing and a ball popped in the air back behind short. And
good shit.
Stepping in and ready for another shot. Cesar Hernandez comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ball game. And
two pitches,
the
two outs.
Pitch of the inning has popped up over on the left side of the infield. And there to bring it in is Cabrera for out number two.
Ready
for another shot now. Freddy Galvis. He's hoping to avoid the hat trick. He struck out in each of his first two plate appearances so far. Takes a fastball on the inside corner. Now a swing and a chopper foul right at home.
So all the times you guys strike my batters out.
Falling a fastball to get a chance.
Each of them four, three fucking times. Wow.
Lifted down the line and right and back out of play. Count holds it 0-2. Trying to strike him out for the third time. 0-2 is a fastball that misses inside. 1-2 down. A ball and
go
two
back to that slider.
Look out.
Oh,
that one
shit.
Almost got away from him. 2-2 now.
And you know what? Give this guy some credit up there because this had the look of being
sinker.
A very quick inning. He's been able to.
Got him.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that will retire the.
That's what you get, bitch.
Ready for another chance? Rene Rivera. He's 0 for 1 thus far.
Rene Rivera.
First pitch of the at bat. Foul back. Gets the fastball
on
here, and
he's
in control.
I gotta stop doing that.
One thing you try to do as a hitter is figure out what pattern the pitcher is pitching. I can't cover the whole plate. He's done a masterful job of pounding him on the
not
outside
cool.
half for strikes, and they haven't figured it out yet.
Not
and
cool at all.
Rene Rivera is attacking to begin the bottom of the inning. It is Curtis Granderson. He started out the evening 0 for 2 so far. Swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory. And this is going to wind up a foul ball. And boy, big problems here to start this at bat. It's 0-2 now.
Not much to say about that swing other than it should have never happened.
And he struck him out. And that's a strikeout thus far.
Retarded.
Here's Neil Walker, 1 for 2 on his line so far in the game.
Second baseman, Neil Walker.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Fastball misses in the dirt as he tried to get him to chase the low one. Walker waits on the 1-0. The knee buckler, and he swings and misses at it.
Oh, man, he took a swing and a half at that one. I think some frustration is creeping into these guys, so he might have just
get
his guys on the board with one swing.
A ball and two strikes to count now with the bases empty and two away. Bounced softly in front of the plate. Ruff has
that's
it.
Not a
throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired.
Right on the fucking line.
Mets go down 1-2-3. We are
didn't even go foul. That's crazy.
Here's the center fielder Odubel Herrera, and guys, seventh inning already. Hey,
center
I'm not
fielder.
Complaining, but this one's been flying by.
Yeah, I'll agree with that, Matt. That's what you get when both starting pitchers have it working.
Right.
Neither of them have been nibbling around the strike zone at all, and they've trusted their defense to make the plays.
Thank
they've
you.
Done just that.
Yeah, and it's resulted in a game that could really go either way in these late innings.
I think a big reason why he's been so effective in this one that he's been just about getting ahead of every hitter. Seems like every one of them are 0-2, 1-2, and it's just about every at-bat. And when that's the case, your chances of getting a good pitch to hit are way
you
worse.
You ain't fucking my shit up.
Got him.
Told you.
He just continues to mow down these hitters. 13 strikeouts now. And that'll bring in Tommy Joseph. Been a strikeout victim twice in this one. The fastball here is he'll take a look at ball one, 1-0.
He's been doing a nice job out there on the mound, but the deeper you get into the game, the more the hitters have seen you.
Neil.
This is the part of the lineup that he has to be really careful.
Oh, and he misses
it. Oh, wow, bro. Gotta be kidding me.
Now batting, Michael Franco. He singled and two trips to the plate thus far. And he gets ahead here with the fastball, strike one.
I did that by mistake, guys. I'm not throwing a charger.
Oh, this is hit to third. Will it be two? And he'll beat the throw to first.
Unbelievable.
Fantastic effort, and that ought to be scored.
There's no excuse to why the fuck.
Striding in once again, Michael Saunders. He comes in open.
And why not one person is out?
There's a fastball that just misses ball one.
But it is what it is.
Offense all game long. They've yet to find it. Let's hope they can find it pretty soon.
On the ground to short. Could this be two? And they get the force for the second out.
Now batting, left fielder.
Here's Howie Kendrick. Two outs and two runners aboard here in the seventh inning. Kendrick waiting. Now the pitch. There's a knee-high pitch that catches the zone.
Well, that's another first pitch strike right there. Now he's over 70% so far in this game. First pitch strike to hitters.
Wow.
He's deep in the game right now.
And he misses with it, one and one.
Boy, he's got a one.
I have no idea
right
how that
I know
was
he's been
miss.
Getting a few tonight already. But, man, he's around the plate. He's consistent. But like any pitcher, you want all the calls.
And we out that jump. Two errors. We got out there quick.
Digging in once again, Yoenis Cespedes. 0 for 2 on his line thus far. Now some movement out in the Phillies' bullpen as a lefty and a right-hander start to loosen. Here's the first pitch to him. Oh, missed that one by a mile. It's 0-1.
Well, Matt, we talk about first pitch strike, right? Look, it's not great what he's been doing, but he's over 60% of the time. First pitch is going to be a strike. That's a nice little nut.
Oh, up to the pitcher. Second time he gets hit.
Him, but I think it got his
and it'll be safe.
Throw is not in
good
time,
shit.
That'll go down as a painful single.
Well, it's late in the game, but I tell you what, a leadoff single, that's what you want. Start to lay it in.
Come on, Bruce.
To be able to manufacture or do some things and maybe get that run home.
From the stretch, Jay Bruce is in for the third time here as he watches one that misses low. It's a ball and no strikes.
Right here, he's looking to get himself into a good hitter's count so he can take a rip and maybe give his team the lead. He certainly
2-0.
Curveball that time, not even
close. That's
what
I need.
Here he comes on 2-0. Lifted the
deep left center.
Left center. Herrera's there.
I'll be an out.
In for the first out of the inning, and he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. Ready once again, Wilmer Flores. It's been an
who's on deck, Cabrera.
For two effort for him to this point. First offering on its way.
Shit.
A fastball right down
what
the
an asshole.
Strike.
I think he's pitched better than anyone really expected in this one. He's done a real nice job, but someone's going to make him pay if he puts too many more pitches in that location.
This one's blooped out toward right center field. Hernandez takes two out there,
man.
And he stays with it for this.
Give me a base hit, bro.
Coming to
come
the
on,
plate
Cabrera.
Now, Asdrubal Cabrera. He's 1-for-2 in the ballgame.
Asdrubal Cabrera.
He's set. Here it comes. And looked inside, but that's ruled a strike. Nothing in one.
Well, he's done a real nice job with that breaking ball in this start. That's not the first time he's locked a guy up with it.
And now a swing and a miss by Cabrera as he falls behind. No balls and two strikes.
Came right at me. I thought
he
was going to start moving the ball.
He's
okay,
only one strike away from putting another zero on the scoreboard.
Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Get him to chase. It's 1-2. Two out.
Won't be surprised he go out again.
Swing.
Shit.
It's got him reaching. And the throw to first ends the inning.
Good try, man.
Your attention, please. Pinch hitting for Philadelphia.
Andres Blanco. Top of the eighth.
First pitch of the inning is taken downstairs for a ball. It's 1-0. And he's looking
I feel
to
like I didn't pitch
to a bit of a slow start this year. 2-0 now.
Well, we all know he's not the greatest threat with the bat up there. His numbers certainly aren't that pretty. But hey, I give him credit. He's really working the count right here.
Set thank you.
Ground out to second. Throw on to first in time, so the leadoff man is set down to open up inning.
Who they got?
Number 8, Chris Conklin, will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here.
Number 6, Chris Conklin.
There's a strike at the knees, 0-1.
Well, this is kind of the
line. Might do the same.
You maybe get one at bat a game, and it usually comes against a relief pitcher that's absolutely throwing bullets at you.
Sinker, one ball, one strike. Ready to deal. Here's the 1-1. Down the first bit, and that is
first
bag. And they won't get an out from this as he's able to reach on a play that you just don't see very often.
The shit hit the bag.
He pulls his hands in and gets the base hit to the outfield. And the only look at the screen right here. That ball's not even in the zone. He had to be looking inside to hit that ball.
Back in standing. And there's a strike right down the heart of the plate, 0-1.
That was a bad
pitch. I've been really impressed with him tonight. I mean, he's carving these guys up with all of his pitches.
Oh, it's on the ground to second. Did he get his double play? The second for one.
Got him.
First in time, and just like that, the side is retired.
Hector Neris
is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 15,
Ryan Hennigan.
I really don't know if I should take him out.
Is into the ball game here as he takes over behind the plate. And the first pitch is chopped foul right at home plate. It's strike one. Comes set with the 0-1.
Oh, that was going to hit me.
High in the air over toward foul ground. And no one will get this one. On its way, the 0-2 pitch. And now a slider in on the hands, and he's lucky that one didn't come and get him.
Lovely. Oh, no, what am I doing?
And this is going to wind up a foul ball. Flipped out the other way.
Damn, bro,
short.
This shit, though.
And the throw to first is in time, one gone.
Now batting, Petrick, Noah, Syndergaard.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it, guys. Let's put Juan Lagares.
Juan Lagares will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Number 12, Juan Lagares.
Boy, good
ball.
Slider, and it just missed inside. And he's looking to get it going. Off to a bit of a slow start this year. Now some action in the Phillies' bullpen as a right-hander begins to crank it up out there.
Excuse me, guys.
Ready with the 1-0 pitch. Swing and a miss for strike one. Both clubs with three hits in the ballgame. Swing and a soft.
Damn, you telling me that was a bounder?
Safe.
Let's go. Let's fucking go.
Man, there's just no excuse for a middle infielder to make a play like that. Especially your shortstop. Looked like a routine play, but for some reason, he just pulled the first baseman off the
speed.
It happens, but you never want to give a team extra outs.
Oh, damn.
He's ready. Here's the first offering.
Yes.
Side in there, a base hit.
Back-to-back base hits for the Mets. in the bottom of the eighth.
The second now with only one away.
That ball's right in front of you when you're running to first base, and you're just going, please sit down, please, please.
Let's go. Substitution. Who the fuck am I? What the hell is the speed? Speed.
It is Curtis Granderson, and his guys are looking to erase that donut on the scoreboard with a runner in scoring position.
Yeah, Matt, they've been really shut down so far in this one. They've had runners on base, but haven't been able to string anything together.
Matt, in last night's game, this is the situation right here. They didn't do a very good job. Driving guys in with runners in scoring position. Right here, you got a guy in scoring position.
Where's
you got to capitalize and drive in. If you swung at a bad pitch last night, get a good pitch to drive right here.
Why the fuck is they not doing it? Whatever. Oh, I'm so stupid.
In the dirt here. Good job to corral this quickly as the runners hold on.
I'm sorry, guys. I don't know why I just did all this stuff.
Good lead there at second. Here's the pitch.
Ooh.
I had him lunging there as he's just able to tap it foul at home plate. The 0-2 once more. And he struck out again. That's the third time he's gone down on strikes in this one. Here's Neil Walker in a big at-bat.
Come on, Neil. Give me a base hit, man. That's it.
The stretch, here's the pitch.
Damn, bro.
Back behind second. And the two
that was a
will
good
not
pitch.
Come to pass as the inning is over.
Shit.
Start the ninth inning, and his job will be keeping the ball game tied until the bottom half. Freddie Galvis is in to start things off as he looks at a ball to start the inning, 1-0. Into his windup, here comes the 1-0. That swung on and missed. We're even at 1-1.
Boy, he is not seeing the ball at all. He's already got three strikeouts. If he strikes out here, that's when you start calling the eye doctor.
And he'll
start
out here yet again, as it's been a ball game to forget thus far. Four strikeouts. Digging into try.
I gotta be careful.
Dubel Herrera, 0-for-3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ball game. Just does manage to get a piece there as this is bounced foul. Ready with the nothing and one pitch.
Oh, come
on. Too low, apparently.
Fucking bullshit.
One and one count. Here's the pitch. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
Go back in there.
Set to deliver on 2-1. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball.
Time to focus here. This game is way too close to be walking, guys. So we'll see
if
we can make him swing the bat on this next pitch.
Hit it.
Ball and he can't connect. 3-2. Swing.
Oh, shit.
Tapper.
Hit this shit, baby. Hit this shit.
The next 3-2. And another foul ball.
I trust him, man. I trust him.
And he lays
down
ball four. Now the potential go-ahead run is on base here.
Well, in a scoreless game, you want to do anything you can to jumpstart your offense. With the speed of this guy on first, don't be surprised if he gets the green light here.
Tommy Joseph.
Now
as he looks at strike one.
Good pitch right there from the reliever. Tough for hitters to do much with pitches in that location unless they're looking for it.
There's one. The relay.
Good try.
Digging in. Michael Franco. There are two gone and the possible go-ahead run at first. And he holds up here, but the pitch is a cold strike anyway.
Got him, baby. Two out with the possible go-ahead run. Good shit.
Right at home plate, and he's behind.
Let's go. You the man, my nigga.
A little bit off the outside. It's 1-2.
Wow, that's a tough pitch to lay off right there.
Sign up, sign up.
You're in protect mode. You want to chase that ball.
Oh, nice, come on. Layup. I want it.
And this is fouled back and out of
play. Try again, baby. Well, try again.
He's trying to get that two-strike fastball out of the zone.
Got him.
He's got too much of the plate right there.
Good shit.
The throw is in time to get him to retire the side. Phillies strand one, and this is still
a nothing
ball game. Here's Yoenis Céspedes. He'll start things out here in a tie ball game. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there. Way off balance hack that time. Good for the first strike.
That pitch was way out of the zone. Looks like he's decided in his mind, as soon as he releases, I'm swinging.
On its way, the 0-1 pitch. Tries to shave the corner with that pitch, but it's 1-1. Here's the 1-1 pitch.
Ooh, come on, boy. He called you out.
The good hitters, they don't usually have trouble with the low 90s fastball. He might have been looking for something else.
Now a swing.
Wow. Pussy is fucking hit.
And a rather easy first out.
The right fielder, number 19, Jay Bruce.
Here's Jay Bruce now. No hits in three tries so far. He's struck out once. And this is fouled off to the
of God.
Back into the seats. One out, nobody on. Ball off the plate away, a ball and a strike.
Hey, that's not a bad pitch right there. That two-seamer moving away from a left-handed hitter. Didn't get the strike, but I like the idea behind it.
Now a swing and a miss, and he's behind 1-2. Ready with the 1-2.
Ah, he got me.
Chased it well out of the zone, and there are two gone. So digging in now, Wilmer Flores. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point. First pitch on its way. Hit weakly back to the mound.
Come on.
And he has some trouble with it, but the recovery throw will be in time to first. A good job that time of not giving up on the play. Here's Michael Saunders now. He'll be the one to start things out as we begin the 10th.
Number five, Michael Saunders.
92.
Oh, no, you don't want to throw pitches like that, my guy.
That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now, 0-2. Slider, ooh, he had him, but it's 1-2. Ready to deliver the 1-2. Fastball got him looking as that had two-seam action on it, one gone. Here's Howie Kendrick. He was retired via the ground ball last time up.
Kendrick.
The fastball here as he'll take a look at ball one, 1-0.
A lot of righty pitchers will throw that two-seamer to right-handed hitters to try to jam the guy or even make some firewood. He got it in there, but that was a good take to lay off and take the ball.
Throw on to first.
Good shit. Let's go.
Now in the box, Ryan Hennigan. He'll get to take his first cuts here. And a fastball just below the knees, ball one. A 1-0 delivery. That
wow.
Close. It's ball two.
He may be down 2-0 after those first two pitches in this AB, but those are pitches he can feel pretty good about.
the same fucking pitch, dude.
It's not like he's all over the place.
The 2-1 on its way. Never tempted to swing at that ball down low. It's ball three.
One thing that could nag at you as a pitcher is having to work really hard to get a guy that you think you should be able to move right through. He's not known for his offense.
Get him to chase.
But he's putting together a nice at bat here.
And he lays off ball four. Now the potential go-ahead run is on base here.
Well, that was a slider in a 3-2 count. It just didn't tempt him enough to get a good swing. A good job of pitch recognition and knowing the strike zone to draw the free pass there.
Brian Holliday will be called upon here to hit with the game on the line.
59, Brian Holliday.
And looks like he got the call there on the pitch inside. It's nothing and one.
Come on, my man.
Kicks and deals.
God, am I trust you, bro. Look at that shit.
Behind nothing and two.
Oh, man, I talk about frustrated. You're down
bro,
two.
This I trust
guy,
you, my nigga.
He's got four pitches in his back.
Oh.
You just don't know which one he's going to throw.
The pitch, a fastball off his glove, and it bounds away. And a very big mistake, as that'll move the possible go-ahead run into scoring position. And
come
this
on,
is going to be a foul ball. Go-ahead runs in scoring position here with two down. And this one's in the
deal.
And a nice job to keep the runners at bay as the count moves to 2-2. Now a swing and a ball chop foul right at home plate.
Come on, man. Get him out.
Straight away left. After it is Cespedes. No trouble
that was
with
close,
this one.
Guys.
And the inning is over. So they pick up no runs on no hits, no errors, and a runner left on. So one will win it here as we go to the bottom of inning number 10. And we still have no score. Sean Burnett comes on to start now the home 10th, and he's just hoping to get
number
this
15,
one into the 11th
John
inning.
Burnett.
As Drubal Cabrera will be the first one to greet him, as he'll have to turn around and bat from the right side of the plate here. Needed a sand wedge for that one, swung on and missed.
Whoa, he tried to end it right there. One big swing here in this extra inning game.
And the pitch. And he gets under this one as the ball is
tied
into very shallow right. Hernandez, stay with it as he backs up and puts it away. One gone.
First baseman, number 7, Jose Reyes.
Into the box now, Jose Reyes. He could really use a knock here, 0 for 3 in the game so far. First offering on its way. Good changeup that time, but he wouldn't bite on it.
Get someone in the bullpen. Fucking Anderson Reed is like tired as shit. More extra inning baseball for you guys. Hope you guys enjoying this game.
Now a swing and a miss, and I don't think he was expecting a pitch inside. It's 1-1.
I'll tell you, he just doesn't look comfortable in the box to me tonight. He's been off balance with his swing.
This guy's been off balance for a while, dude. Look at this shit.
And a miss on the sinker, and it's 1-2.
He's one of the best hitters in this motherfucker, man.
Looking for the strikeout. Here's the 1-2.
That's all he gives me.
As he gets a piece and
fucking
chops it foul at home plate.
Foul off balls.
Little dribbler down the line, but it gets foul.
They always pitch him crazy. Look at this shit, man.
Here he comes again, 1-2. Swing and a miss at one in the dirt. Hannigan
pulls
it. And the throw to first is there to record the second out.
Now batting, the pitcher, Ansel Robles.
Duda will grab a bat to
come on
here, and you wonder if he'll be swinging for the downs, trying to walk off with a victory. Right through it here, and he's behind 0-1, and he's looking to get it going. Off to a bit of a slow start this year. Here's the 0-1 pitch.
Oh, you slide
the outside corner. And he strikes it.
Oh, that was my bad.
The side, so we'll play at least one more.
Shit.
Jerry Blevins takes the mound to start the 11th inning. Cesar Hernandez will be the first one to greet him, as he'll have to turn around and bat the right side of the plate here. And that'll make him 1-for-4 in this one.
It sounds so cliche. It's stayed inside the baseball, but that's a ball in on him, and he just shot it the other way for the base hit.
Ready for another shot now. Freddie
Galvis,
leadoff man on base, and we'll see what they have in mind strategy-wise here. Flip to the second baseman covering now for the
out. You should have threw the second, man.
Now action in the bullpen as their starts to get loose out there. Here's the first pitch. On the ground up the middle. Cabrera's up with it.
I fucked
the throw
up.
Will go to third, and he'll reach first as they can.
I fucked up, guys.
And that'll bring in Tommy Joseph. His day at the plate hasn't
not fucking
to much
good, man.
But this is a great opportunity to make amends.
Well, if your team really needs you, like they need it right here, you have to be able to put your personal struggles out of your mind. Right now is all that matters.
And the runner's coming home.
What?
He was coming.
Oh, I fucked up. Wow.
Here's a looping.
He was coming home too. Like, do they do that?
Bruce is there, and he'll pull away to retire the side. Genmar Gomez takes the mound in a safe situation, as he'll try and make sure this one doesn't reach the 12.
Genmar Gomez.
And the first pitch is chopped foul at the plate at strike one. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Popped up, calling for it, Galvis.
I'm so mad at myself. He stole the home.
Here's the center fielder, Curtis Granderson. Career numbers against Genmar Gomez. 2-for-9. Swing and a hard liner to center field. And Granderson will be aboard with a base hit.
Boy, has he had a rough day. 3 strikeouts, and he finally gets a base hit. Tell you what, that's going to give him a little bit of confidence that he can even put a ball in play. And he
all right.
Into the box now, Neil Walker. As he'll look at a fastball too high for ball one. He'll be looking for something he could drive into the gap and drive home that tying run from first. One and oh pitch on the way. Drilled right back up the middle.
Fuck you.
Back to first, a double play.
Wow.
The ball game is over.
Wow, that's a rarity. A 1-0 game in baseball these days. Both of these pitchers pitched awfully well. It's a shame one of them had to lose this game.
Damn, guys.
And that one run held up tonight, 1-0 the final. The Phillies.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video, man.
Collecting 4 total hit.
Good pitching performance. Sorry. I really did it. I never heard of somebody stealing home, man. Fucking crazy. I threw it a second. It's like a distraction. Leave a like, man. Subscribe for more. And show your boy some love. And always remember to live. See you guys in the motherfucking next one.